Alrighty. Right here. It's got the best looking sheet metal on it, but oh my lord. It's a bit of a pain to put it back together. This side panel. Ugh. But I do like the looks of it though. Cracked right there. Now, all right, so I'll take that in the shop and straighten that out. In case anyone's wondering, I ain't no welder. Don't claim to be. My side ain't no good and my hand shake. Thank you.
good enough for me.
Is everybody else having crazy cold weather?
Well, last few days here has been pretty rough. Down in the teens. It don't normally get that cold here. Although it did last winter. Last December. Whew. Yeah. I'm an old southern boy. I came from South Georgia. And I wasn't quite used to 0 degree temperatures. And I'm not talking about windshield temperature. I'm talking actual 0 degrees. That's pretty cold. Pretty sure there's some of you guys out there. Yeah. Say that's a warm day, huh? I bet. Much better. All right. Now then, let's see about these lights. Okay. this is what I am proposing here. Take one here, like that. And one like that. I think that'll look pretty good. Some self tappers. All right. Leave this guy in here in the middle here. What y'all think? He needs the comments on this. All right. Let's see. Mark where I need to put the holes. I shredded that self-tapper. Guess I need to pre-drill all the way. Screw.
certainly enjoying this warmer moment in the weather today. It's supposed to have like 25 to 30 mile an hour winds today. We did earlier this morning, but it's all pretty much died down now. Trying to think of a name for this one. Haven't come up with anything good yet. I could use some suggestions. Anyone would like to leave a comment. Well, guys, looks like I'm going to end this video right here for now. having to change directions. My bulb broke from a third light in the center. Yeah, it's that one. So I'm trying to regroup and figure out what to do. Got this flashlight piece here, but I don't think that'll fit in there and do like I want it to. So, coming up with a different idea. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and see you on the next one. Later, taters.